Looks like we're live now. Yes.
All right.
All right. Michael Howell is here with me, and I'm so happy.
Check one.
Hey, man. Yeah, I don't know if you really need it, but it'll be here. You want to sing the blues or whatever? Yes. Okay. Somebody just asked me, "Are we live?" Yes, we're live on. YouTube. Let me just work on this lighting. Michael.
Yes.
Yeah, man. Tell us a little bit about yourself, man.
Atmosphere.
Give you some atmospheric solutions. And make sure you get in and make sure you're in the picture there. There you go.
All right.
Hello, everybody. Lafayette Harris here. And sorry, I got all these daggone wires and everything.
Yeah.
But Michael Howell, I've known for a long time. And haven't had the pleasure of working with him too much, but I hope to change that. And the first thing I said we'll do, just come on over and do some playing with me, you know?
That's what's going to happen.
Hey, man, where you from originally, man?
I'm a Kansas City.
Kansas
City, Missouri.
Okay. And I think you told me that the weather in Kansas City is not very nice.
It gets the gamut of weather.
Oh, yeah? I did not know that. I thought it was just a typical Midwestern town or area.
Typical Midwest gets cold winters and hot summers.
Okay.
The tornadoes, hailstorms, thunder, lightning. Make a man out of you.
Make a man out of you. Okay. Sounds good.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I spent some time in the Midwest. I went to college out there in Ohio.
Oh, yeah. Oberlin.
I went to Oberlin. 3 years at Oberlin. That's up north. And then 1 year at Denison, down south part of Ohio. Different vibe. Totally different vibe. Yeah.
There's a Denison, Texas. Okay, Denison, Ohio.
It's probably similar in mentality. That's why they call them both Denison. Okay, so look, let's start playing something, man. And you had that tune Una Mas.
Yes.
I thought that was pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Let's see if I can put this down. And let me make one quick adjustment over here. Yes. All right, let that. Uh-oh, what'd I break? I ain't break nothing, did I?
Nothing yet.
That Una Mas, man, sounded good, man. I would love to play that with you. Is that something you would like to do now?
That'd be great.
All right, let's do it. Thank you for transcribing and writing these out so it looks so good, man.
That's when my computer worked.
Oh, yeah?
With the printer.
Okay. That's your day job?
Yeah, that's Sibelius, man. I had to work on that.
All right. Cool. I'm ready. Whatever you are.
All right. One, two.
Thank you. Man, yeah, man.
Una mas.
Kenny Dorham. We were trying to think of the trumpet player's name that wrote that. Yeah. Same guy that wrote. Famous of his tunes. Yeah, Una Mas, man. I like that. Thank you so much for turning me on to that one. Man, what we got next?
I just thought of something. As observant as we are.
What's that?
I put his name on there.
You put his name on there, man.
I couldn't think of it.
You should go into the publishing business. Oh, man. Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah, man. Oh, man. So what are you feeling now? What did you like to play, man? You got a lot of nice music here. I'd love to play some of it.
Let's do a little blues first to relax.
To relax. Yeah. I feel relaxed already. Thank you. that, man. Oh, okay. That was fun. Let's do some. What you got?
That was one of those after midnight.
That's after midnight. That's right. Everybody's in the parking lot starting the cars up now. Hey, man, how about this? What you got? What was you going to say?
That nobody else but me.
Hey, man, little Jerome Kern. And you put some tricky chords in here. All right.
Yeah, no musicals, man.
Thank you. Man, thank you for that tune there, Michael.
Yeah, it was different.
They definitely
one of
different.
Those singers brought that to me.
One of those singers? Really?
They'll do it.
They'll do it, right?
And sing it in any key.
But the one they give you the chart for.
All right.
All right. Hey, let's try some Stevie Wonder.
All right.
Mm-hmm. We got a tune by Stevie here. My man, Stevie Wonder. This is called Creepin'.
Mm-hmm. In his early days.
This is early days when he used to creep. Yeah, you know. I think Stevie Wonder just had a birthday.
And moved to Ghana, didn't he?
Did he move?
Or he's going to move.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you off camera. Come on back on. Mm-hmm. You can pull up. Yeah, there you go. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All
right, here we go.
Thank you.